Hey, what's good, beautiful creators? Welcome back to Monzon Media. So this effect, I don't know what the proper name is. It's a pop-out effect or a punch-through effect. We're gonna look at that today. So I wanna show you a simple example first so that you can wrap your head around this technique and apply it to your own designs. So first, I'm going to search for a circle element and we're gonna use something like this just to keep it fairly simple. Now you can use whichever element you want, but this particular one is called a super heroin cartoon. If you notice here on the left, when I click on the element I want to use, you're going to see the magic recommendations. If you click see all, it's going to give you all these different poses of this particular element. Actually preparing a little animation with these, so stay tuned for that. So our image here consists of two elements. We have our character and we have this circle element. So what we want to do is kind of have this look like the character is going through the element. What I'm going to do is first copy the circle element. If you don't know, you can click on tab to cycle through the elements on the workspace. I'm going to select the circle and simply copy and paste, Control C, Control V. And then we want to place it in the same spot in the foreground. Remember, we're talking about layers here, right? Now the look I'm going after could be two things. Either I want this arm to look like it's coming through or this arm. So let's start really simple. And what you have to do is double click on the element. And then you're going to see the handles change to this. And this is where you can basically crop and resize it. Bring that to here so that now you can see the arm, right? So once you click out of that space, now it looks like that arm is punching through the element. Next, I want this left leg to look like it's behind the circle. So we're just going to grab this element and hold Alt. Just move it a little bit so that it copies. And then we're going to extend it over here, but then we're going to double click within it. And then we're going to crop it so that it doesn't show on the right leg here. And then we can also bring this portion down because we just need a segment of it. As we click out, you see now the leg looks like it's behind the circle. So that's basically it for this concept. It's actually really simple to do. The tricky part is choosing the right elements because certain elements work better with other elements, and in this example I'm using text, so that same effect can be achieved, but you have to be really careful how you do it. I used 1, 2, 3 versions of the text cropped differently, and I only used one of the main character's element, as you see here. Now if I were to bring those back together, you see that I've layered it so that it gives you that illusion that the character is punching through the letters. And this can be done in many, many different ways. You can have a lot of fun with this technique. Now, if this happens to be your first time here and you're wondering more about layers in Canva, I did do a video on it previously, so make sure to check that video out. In the meantime, until the next video, get out there, hit record create. And I'll see you when I see you.